Our prophets of disaster also would picture this country as still prostrate. 6 or 7 years ago, yes. And we were not only prostrate then, but enslaved and humiliated. And up to 2 years ago, we were practically begging from generous friends for a living. But thank the Lord, not now. Business is more brisk than ever. Goods are plentiful. Our people, even in the remotest communities and barrios of the country, are better dressed. Their diet has been immensely improved, and they look more healthy than they ever did. And what is more, we are proud of our new personality and reputation as a nation.